Finding the men who robbed a Fort Worth smoke shop. This is actually surveillance video from the store on Randall Mill Road. Now you can see a suspect order an employee to get on the floor while the other takes cash from the registers. And then when a customer comes in, they order him to empty his pockets and lie down next to the employee. The robbers, they took cash, cigarettes, and that customer's vehicle.